Meanwhile, in the land of Skyrim, we slew a bunch of draggers?
Ah, crap, I know I mispronounced that. Wait, we're back in Skyrim walkthrough. Go in silent, have fun with this.
Thank you.
That was freaking cool.
No, I'm gonna emphasize, that was pretty freaking cool. Throwing a fireball that literally exploded on him was freaking cool! Cannot stress that enough.
Oh, okay, you want to play bow and arrow? Time to play bow and arrow. Let me show you how to do a proper bow and arrow. Oh, you dick. Alright. What? He got me? I used to be an adventurer like him, but I took a freaking arrow to the knee.
Yeah, I'm just kind of googling this puzzle because I'm not gonna take the time to solve this. Well, Skyrim's been out since 2011, so of course everyone knows the puzzle by now. Okay, there's Yogi Bear, and then there's a butterfly. Come, my lady. Come, my lady. You're my butterfly. Sugar. Baby. Sorry. Anyway. No, I'm not gonna regret that. And that should be it. Open Sesame! As we go into the Tales of the Crypt, because, you know, it's Halloween, getting close to it. Alright, so it's obviously going to be a boss battle coming up. Alright, so bats flew. Are we in Batman's cave? Batman! You need a new Robin? Batman, do you need a new Robin? Okay, Nordic chatting. Glowing symbol. I think we have unlocked Dragon Boy language. Or Fustura. Of course I'm gonna be using all the Nordic weapons because I beat God of War 2018, so it's kinda I'm on the high right now. Music about to play. 3, 2, 1. Oh, well, right, I forgot about him. Time to kill him real quick. Excuse me for a minute. Should have stayed in the coffin. Oh, okay. Swords then, alright, let's do it. Let's go. You feeling strong? That's what you get. Should've stayed in the coffin like a little wuss. Ooh, Dragonstone. I'll take that. That's cool, but I have a better weapon. Do I? Gotta check. I have a great sword. Music's epic. You know what? Take out your cold store or lawn sword of cold. Wait, that doesn't sound right. When you play Skyrim, nothing is ever gonna make sense. You just roll with it. And quote Fustura. And also I used to be a adventurer like you, took an arrow to me, start the veins. Okay, I think we can get out of here. Sacred door. Take the skull, take the flowers. Kinda disrespectful of taking the flowers and all that, but I need potions and stuff. Alright. Let's roll. Back to Skyrim. Alright, now let's go back to the... Yeah, we already cleared it, so let's travel back to Riverwood because there's fast travel. Do you have a quest?
Sure. What do you want?
What do you want?
It's my boy Sven you need to listen to. He sings at the inn most every night.
Yeah, Sven's a dick, I get it. He pretty much blackmailed the elf guy. Findel? I don't think he even deserved that. I don't think he deserved to be called a lot-eared ass. That was kind of very racist. Elf people have lives and culture too. Respect the elves.
You have the claw. Oh, you have to tell Lucan at once. Hurry!
Why are you so excited about it? I mean, you didn't even help me get there. Well, I should take
You're strapping, young man. Don't be a stranger.
Wait, aren't you with Sven? I'm not gonna screw him over for doing his quest.
You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
Oh, gee. What would ever give you that idea?
I came here from the Imperial Province to work with my brother, Lucan.
Okay, I don't care.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
Our life is not normal. There are dragons flying everywhere.
Don't let my sister do anything foolish.
That was your sister? I thought that was your daughter.
You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember.
That's what she said.
Dang, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Cool. I should take your claw.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
It's a fine day with you around.
You're not really interested in swine again. Swine.
It got bad back in Cyrodiil. I came to Skyrim looking for a better life. So
you and me, we're the only people around who aren't.
Okay, stop over talking. Oh, screw this. I'm out of here. Ah, much better. Just me and my thoughts.
Alvar and I, we got a daughter. Little Dorothy.
Oh, Dorothy. I don't think you guys are in Kansas anymore. That's... Somewhere over the rainbow. Wait, I think there was a rainbow. I can't tell. Anyway. Here, have a drink on me.
Got any ale or mead?
Yes. Here's some mead. What, no thank you? Oh, screw you, you drunk. You piss poor drunk. Okay, what other quests we got? Okay, so talk to this guy in Riverwood. Okay, there's another guy. Killed a bandit leader in Solid Moon's camp. Man, it doesn't help that Solid Hills 2 remake is coming out. Crazy, right? Man, time we live in. I mean, God of War Ragnarok comes out next month. That's awesome. Then Silent Hill 2 remake, that's coming out whenever. Silent Hill F, more Silent Hills, like close to 5 to 6. Yeah, that Callisto Protocol is coming out December. The list goes on.
You want it? Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village. I'll show you what I know.
Once I think about it, I kind of feel bad for screwing him over because of what I did with them with Sven. In the other save, I'm gonna not screw him over. I'm gonna actually help him out. Because that's a dick move.
Mm-hmm.
So you saw a dragon, did you? Tell me, what was it like? As big as a house? Well, I'll be. That would be a sight to see.
Not that I actually want to see one, understand. I hope that dragon stays far away from here. Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. I've got enough to worry about, taking care of my family. I don't concern myself with such matters. Mm-hmm.
I'm glad to help any way I can.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
Need something? Got any ale or mead?
Yeah.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas. Alvar and I, we got a daughter, little Dorothy.
I get so lonely out here. It's so nice to have a visitor. I get so lonely out here.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Let's hear it.
Hmm?
Dragons I can handle, but this talk of dragons, world gone mad, I say.
We could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins. Honest pay for honest work. It's back to work then.
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skolvar.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. Man like you needs a war horse, I reckon. None of them's older than 9. And the youngest is 6. Now, the horse I got for sale is 7 years old, but in fine health. She's got a lot of spirit, that one. We've taken to calling her Queen Alfsigur, or just Ali for short. I expect you can name her anything you like once she's yours. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. Suit yourself. Ride strong.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.